How to screenshot and screen record on Mac.
Screenshot tool can be launched via Launchpad or Spotlight. To launch it from the Launchpad, click on the Launchpad icon on the dock. Click on Other Tools icon. Click on the Screenshot icon. To launch the tool via Spotlight, click on the Spotlight icon on the menu bar. Type Screenshot. Then, click on the Screenshot icon. Once the Screenshot tool is open, you will be presented with a toolbar. It has three buttons for capturing screen and two for recording. To capture the entire screen, click on the first button. Then, click on the Capture button or anywhere on the screen excluding the toolbar. To capture a window or menu, click on the second button. Then, click on the window you want. To capture a part of the screen, click on the third button. Then, move and resize your illuminated capture window. Then click Capture. To record screen, use the two remaining buttons. To record the whole screen, click on the first one. Then, click Record or click on the screen. To stop the recording, click on the stop icon on the menu bar at the top. It's a round circle with a square inside. To record a part of screen, click the second button. Move and resize the record window. Then, click Record. To customize, click on the Options and pick the options applicable. You can choose to save your file to the desktop or documents folder, copy it to clipboard, send to mail or messages, open it with preview or QuickTime right away, or save it to any location on Mac. You can delay your capture by 5 or 10 seconds. If Show Floating Thumbnail is selected, you will see a thumbnail at the right bottom side of the screen. If the next option is checked, the toolbar remembers your capture choice and window. To display mouse and mouse clicks, check the last one. By default, the floating thumbnail is checked. With this option checked, after you capture a record, you can click on the thumbnail. You can do some minor editing such as cropping, rotating, and annotating. Click Done to save edits, share or delete the file. If you did recording, after clicking on the thumbnail, you can play and trim your recording. If you do not click on the thumbnail, it will disappear after a few seconds. Your capture or recording will still be saved to your chosen location. I've selected Save to Desktop in the options, so my captures and recordings are on the desktop. Please like if you found this helpful. Subscribe to see more of my demonstrations.